not only of the ECZ itself, but of the nation, of the voters, the citizens out there, if they can hear it from an independent body like CCMG, to weigh in and say the register is okay. And we are doing it out of goodwill, out of good intention. And it is not out of bad will. And we hope and pray that CCMG will review our statement, not only this statement, but we'll also go back to our previous statements in which we consistently called upon the ECZ to allow bodies like CCMG, if not CCMG, another credible organization to conduct an independent audit. And we believe by this point a computer-based audit, given a full register, is still visible.